Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Vlogs by Marianne. I wanted to kill myself. Chebet, Rono explains why she quit her radio job. Popular social media influencer Chebet Rono says anxiety and suicidal thoughts made her quit her radio job. Sharing her story for the first time, she said, "I left Brook House to go to radio and I was so excited. It was my first job and things were so great and everything was happening so fast. Everyone knew me and I didn't mentally prepare myself. I felt I was really unhappy. I didn't want to do it at that time of my life. It reached a point I felt I wasn't giving it my all. It was overwhelming for me. I started to get anxiety a lot. I didn't know I was known. A lot of people would stop me on the road and that began to give me anxiety. People would say hi and I literally panicked. I used to drink so much so that I could be comfortable around people. It was so bad and I began to feel external pressure and I lost a lot of my real friends. Rono lost friends and had no one to help her. They got tired of being there for me. That hit me so hard. When I quit my radio job, I wanted to focus on Rono, but that was so hard because a lot of people were leaving me. I didn't have friends. Everyone wanted to be my friend and be associated with me and use me. A lot of people who acted like they cared were not there. Mistakes I did became a big issue. I felt I was owned by people. I broke down and I lost myself. That was the worst feeling in my entire life. I did not know myself. I would cry every day. I remember I used to think if I kill myself, no one would care. Maybe I would stop annoying many people. Every time I did something or said something, it was a problem. At the end of the day, I realized I am really not doing this for people. I decided to forgive myself. Feel free to leave your comments down below in the comment section. And of course, give this video a thumbs up. And if you wish to get this kind of news and more vlogs as well, be sure to subscribe on the subscribe button and click on the notification bell so you get notified every time I make a post.